wasn't what I signed up for.
Thank you for helping me.
Might be a good idea to head home.
Questions for her.
She's out cold! What are you getting?
You ain't picked that sister. Get on that rabbit!
God, happening! We gotta be quick!
Go! That boat!
Beakling.
Get down over here! What's happening?
I love kicking punks to the curb.
I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that. That he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed, so he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. And that is until he showed up. Bruce.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah. I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus Pits. So if the court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate, I'm dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the court, and we keep the League away from Gotham.
I really miss him.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendricks. His original one was compromised, but... be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
The voice of the court's modulator is going to be a pain to remove. I'll pull up some of Bruce's old files, see how he disguised his voice back in the day.
I always figured Bruce just didn't like the masquerade because it was pretentious.
He did always say he found it distasteful. But all this time, the Court of Owls.
Bruce had good instincts. He just didn't know how good.
Hey, big guy. You doing okay?
Fine. What's up?
Well, with all this talk of Lazarus pits and Dionysium, I...
Like I said, fine.
Jason, just let me be a good friend.
I'm handling it. Thanks for checking in, Babs.
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally.
A Harley signal? Really? Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started.
Be the you you wanna be. I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
Your power. Why don't we team up? We're good together, you and I.
theater entrance is locked up tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you signed programs for adoring fans?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Now I have that stupid song stuck in my head. Huh, he never mentioned that. Go Belfry. Jeez, looks like someone already set off a bomb in this place. Hear about a burglary at Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in the other night.
Harley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make. Daggett crates here, but still no sign of explosives.
Call if you find anything.
Looks like Harley came prepared.
Choose to make choices! Choose to wreck
stealing here? Where's the flashy stuff?
That's too many mannequins. Crowd out there. Gotcha.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Don't fall for it! Harley Quinn is the last person you should trust!
Belfry, can you use my scan data to tell me what this chip does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
Are you guys waiting in the wings? Does it always have to be a fight? Isn't there a better? Start something you can't finish.
I'd say you have a shoddy product.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
This place is rigged below. Echo protocol, now!
Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Ah! Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Let the freak go!
Went down like a ton of bricks.
I'll kiss you like a melon!
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
An A in muscles and an F in showing my softer side? Figures.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendricks provided us contains exactly what we need.
How did we go from Harley scrapbooking to becoming some new age guru?
We'd need an entire wiki just to keep up.
Harley Quinn is a menace. She's pulling in an audience with her feel-good bullshit. And we still don't know what her endgame is.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
But they're the same. Wait, you're right. If we focus on taking down Dr. Q's operations, that'll limit the damage Harley can do.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thanks, Alfred.
The identity of mysterious self-help guru Dr. Q has been revealed. Gotham's clown queen of crime, Harley Quinn, took to the stage at the Monarch Theater to address legions of devout followers in a stirring speech broadcast across social media. Quinn is the criminal alias of former Arkham psychiatrist Dr. Harleen Quinzel, who was stripped of her certification. Grand larceny. Meanwhile, Dr. Q has been under investigation by the FDA for numerous infractions related to false medical claims, as well as the unlicensed sale of controlled substances. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.